to all. He is a brother to other scouts. He seeks to understand others. He respects the a scout is polite to everyone regardless of age or position. He knows that good manners make it easier for people to get along together. The scout understands that there is strength in being gentle. He treats others as he wants to be treated. He does not harm or kill anything without reason. The scout follows the rules of his family, school, and church. He obeys the laws of his community and country. If he thinks these rules and laws are unfair, he tries to have them changed in an orderly fashion rather than disobey them.
Scout is cheerful.
A scout looks for the bright side of life. He cheerfully does tasks that come his way. He tries to make others happy. A scout works to pay his way and to help others. He saves for the future. He protects and conserves natural resources. He carefully uses time and property.
A scout is brave.
A scout can face danger even if he is afraid. He has the courage to stand for what he thinks is right, even if others laugh at him or frighten him.
A scout is clean.
A scout keeps his body and mind fit and clean. He goes around with those who believe in living by the same ideals. He keeps his home and community clean.
A scout is reverent.
A scout is reverent towards God. He is faithful in his religious duties.